The blood made a difference then, and the blood makes a difference now. The blood of Jesus is more than hemoglobin. I feel God right here. The blood of Jesus expunges us from the curse of sin. I said the blood of Jesus expunges us from the curse of sin. And the blood of Jesus came streaming down on a cruel cross one Friday afternoon for sinners like you and me. And just as the blood removes things from our natural body, the blood of Jesus removes sin from our soul. Somebody ought to give God praise right here and thank God for the power of the blood. For the blood still has miraculous power. Somebody holler yes right here. Say yes right here. Say yes.